This is the Maitland Art Center. It's located in Maitland, Florida. It was built in the Mayan Revival style in 1937. The benefactor was Mary Louise Curtis Bach, and she had Andre Smith in charge of this art project from 1938 to his death in 1959. And he had famous artists, Milton Avery, Alston Crawford, and other famous writers. And they worked here during the winters and worked on creative projects. We're gonna take a look at the studios that they worked in and look at the Mayan architecture. So come join us.
So this served as the garage and gatehouse for the complex. So inside these studios, and that would be 5, 6, 7, and 8, this is where Andre Smith invited famous artists such as Milton Avery and Ralston Crawford every winter to come down and work on experimental artworks. And they would use these workshops here in this square. And what's this shop called? This studio called?
This is studio number 6. I am Gisela Romero. This is the studio where I make my drawings.
Okay. Okay, that's very good stuff. All this is your work?
Yes, all of this is my work. Actually, next week, on Friday night, all the studios are going to be open in case you want to come.
Oh, wow.
It's from 5:30 to 8:30.
So in this corridor, this is where Andre Smith had his office and his studio library. And this would be in Studio 13, and right across the hall from there, Studio 12. And this is where at times he would have tea with his friend, the famous novelist Zora Neale Hurston, African-American writer of fame.